And I know it's not cool to tell people what your songs are about, but I've only been in a band with these guys my whole life. So I wrote this song in hopes to destigmatize mental illness, because everybody here goes through something, right? And here's the thing. Everybody in here goes through something, and that's your opportunity to change for the better. Because you can't control what happened to you, but as Richie's gonna point out, you can take control of what you do about it. So Richie wants to, listen, we're gonna do something with you before we start this song, and Richie's gonna give you some instructions, so please listen carefully.
Hey. Yes. How many of you have some demons inside of you tonight? So, an exercise I want to do with you guys is we're going to exorcise some of those demons. What I want you to do is we're going to count you guys off, and once we give you the mark, I want you to shout something terrible that's weighing on your mind or something from your past that you haven't released yet. And then after you scream this at the top of your lungs, you're going to follow it up with maniacal laughter. And there's a reason for this, and it's because your brain can't tell the difference between real laughter and fake laughter. So when you shout this terrible thing that reminds you of, you know, terrible, terrible feelings, your brain will release endorphins and hopefully help you to symbolically and psychologically release that thing as well.
So you guys ready to do that with us?
And then wait,
he's not done.
Because when you release those things, then you can make room for good things. So let's...
You guys ready?
You ready to make some room for the good things with us?
1, 2, 3, 4!
Turn my bass up, Mortar.